people think that quantum computing is something that's way off in the distance. So we primarily work on magnetic resonance imaging, or MRIs. It's a super powerful technique, but it's expensive and it's slow. We're trying to solve this optimization problem of how we should scan. What's the best way to scan a patient that has this particular disease? That's where the quantum-inspired optimization really will make a difference. We're talking about gains of 10, 20, 30%, and maybe even factors of 2 or 3 in speed. Those are hundreds of thousands of patients a year that we can impact with. Just these gains that may sound kind of modest, but it can really have a massive impact globally. Our group has been trying to drive advances in speed and make it much more specific. We're doing this through a method that we call magnetic resonance fingerprinting, or MRF. This is a technology that allows us to really look at each part of the body and make a specific diagnosis as to what's there. The more sensitive we can make that sequence, the earlier we're going to see those things. With fingerprinting, we get a quantitative result for each and every pixel. We're hoping that that allows us to get a really specific look inside that tissue to understand, is that cancer or is that normal tissue, so that we can really guide treatment in a reproducible way. The quantum-inspired optimization is able to give us a better result than we can get with any of the conventional methods that we've seen.